Students, this is the question from the COMET more challenging part, question number 5. Question number 5 says that this star is formed from 12 identical equilateral triangles. Now look at here, 1 triangle, 2 triangle, 3 triangle, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Okay, in this star there are 12 triangles. And 12 identical triangle. Identical का मतलब होता है सारे triangle एक जैसे एक shape के हैं, okay? And all are equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle where all the three sides are same. ठीक है? So it means it is given the perimeter of the star is 36 centimeter. Perimeter of star is given 36 centimeter, the first thing. Okay, now you are knowing perimeter means only the length of boundary. So this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Means total 12 lines are used to make this star. So it means we can have 12 sides. Now 12 sides is equal to given 36 centimeters. So can I know from you what will be the value of one side? Tell me faster. 12 side ki value di hui hai beta 36 centimeter. What will be the value of one side? Please write it down in the chat box. Yes, Aditya, you are right. Arab, you are right. Ojal, correct. Aditya, correct. Very good. See. 12 lines, 36. So one line will become 36 by 12, which will give you 3 centimeter. 12 theta kitna hota hai beta? 36 centimeter. So it means one side will become equal to 3 centimeter. Itna aa gaya hamare paas. Now the question is telling what will be the perimeter of shaded hexagon. Now it is asking perimeter of hexagon. So may I know from you all that what is the number of side in hexagon? How many sides a hexagon has? Tell me. 6. Very correct. It is 6. Okay. So the formula will become 6 into the measurement of one side. Measurement of one side is 3. So the answer, what will come? 6 into 3, that will give you 18 centimeter. This is the complete answer for question number 5. It is done now. Note it down on your COMET faster. Now question number 6 says that a man grew old. He had a plot of length 150 meter and the breadth 60 meter. He wanted to divide the land equally among his two sons and daughter. Okay. It means he had a plot. He is growing old. Means wo buda hota ja raha hai. Theek hai? So he want to divide his land in three parts. Three parts means he give the land equally among his two sons and one daughter. Theek hai? Find the area of land each one will get. Do you think the father decision was right? Value based question is this. Sabse pehle hum kya karte hain beta? First of all, we take out the area of the land jo wo distribute karna chahte hain. Theek hai? So pehle hum nikalte hain area of land. Theek hai? So what we are each everyone had to make. No, Akshat, area of length first, it will be length into breadth. Length is given 150, breadth is given here 60. Now let us multiply this, it will give you 15, 6, 90 and 2 zeros more, square meter. Okay, square meter now. So this will be the answer for this particular question, that he had total area that is 9000 square meter. Now what the question is telling, beta?
it is telling that he wanted to divide the land equally among his two sons and a daughter. Means यहाँ पर ये बोल रहा है कि जो person है वो इस land को तीन लोगों में divide करना चाह रहा है. तीन लोगों में कौन कौन? Son भी है, दो son है और एक daughter है. तो मिलाकर कितने लोग हुए total? Total हो गए कितने? Three persons. ठीक है, जिनको divide करना है. So it means each of them, how much they will get? 9,000 divided by 3. That means each of them will get 3,000 square meter. ठीक है, the son will also get 3,000 and the daughter will also get 3,000. But do you really know? पहले के समय में क्या होता था? जो fathers होते थे, वो अपनी जो जमीन होती थी या अपनी जो land होती थी, वो केवल लड़कों को divide करते थे. ठीक है, केवल और केवल लड़कों को. वो लड़कियों को कोई पार्ट नहीं देते थे. ठीक है, क्योंकि लड़कियों की शादी हो जाती थी. बट यहाँ पर जो पर्सन है उसने लड़कों को भी दिया है और अपनी लड़की को भी इक्वली दिया है एकदम. सो व्हाट डू यू थिंक, द डिसीजन ऑफ फादर वाज राइट और रॉन्ग? कैन यू प्लीज रिप्लाई इन द चैट बॉक्स, टेल मी व्हाट डू यू थिंक, द डिसीजन वाज राइट? बिकॉज अर्लियर द पीपल यूज्ड टू गिव देयर लैंड एंड प्रॉपर्टी टू ओनली बॉयज. But this time, this person is giving to daughter as well. What do you think? Is it is right decision? Absolutely correct. Very good. You all say that the decision was very right. May I know why the decision is right? Tell me faster.